Hello and welcome to the Daily Transcript Newsroom. The Engineering and General Contractors Association is considering joining forces with another large contractor organization in San Diego, the area's chapter of the Associated General Contractors of America. Also, the construction backlog continues to grow in the West compared to the previous quarter and last year, according to an industry report released Wednesday. And Lawyers Club of San Diego celebrated its 40th anniversary Wednesday night by honoring three figures pivotal to the group's formation. In financial news, the Dow fell for the 11th time in 12 days, after a pair of discouraging economic reports came as investors worried about Greece's possible exit from the euro. The Dow closed down 156 points. The S&P 500 fell 20 points to its lowest close since January 17th, while the NASDAQ lost 60. In Washington on Friday, President Barack Obama hosts leaders of the Group of Eight nations at Camp David for an economic summit meeting. For more on our stories, check back here throughout the day. I'm Doug Sherwin, and thanks for clicking.